attached for use as flotation devices. As you leave the aircraft, inflate, pulling the red tag. If necessary, blow into this mouthpiece to top up the air. The life jacket is fitted with a light and a whistle. Your oxygen mask is behind the panel just above your head. If the cabin air system should fail, this will be released. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you to open your supply. Please note that the bag does not inflate. Place it over your mouth and nose and adjust the band to secure it. Then breathe normally. Do make sure your own mask is correctly fitted before helping anyone else. You may continue to use handheld electronic devices during taxi, takeoff, and landing if flight safe mode is enabled and they are held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, such as laptops, must be safely stowed at these times. Any transmitting devices without a flight safe mode must be switched off for the duration of the flight. For further information on using electronic devices in flight, please check High Life magazine. Take care your hand baggage isn't blocking the exits or aisles. Personal bags must be put under the seat in front of you, and larger items should be placed securely in the overhead locker. Please place all items in carefully so they do not fall out and cause injury. As this is a no-smoking service, smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board. As we prepare for takeoff, please make sure that your tray table is put away, your seat is upright, and your armrest is down. Finally, take a look at the safety card in the seat pocket. If you have any questions, please ask your... Hope you have a relaxed and enjoyable flight.
Cabin crew seats for takeoff. and gentlemen. My name is Martin and I'm your cabin service manager on board this flight to I'd like to have my personal welcome to you all and welcome back to our executive club members and Oneworld frequent flyers. We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated, and this must be